adjectives, okay? Adjectives are words that describe nouns, okay? Adjectives are words that describe nouns, okay? Adjectives are words that describe nouns. Describing words tell about the shapes, sizes, colors, numbers, and special qualities of the object, the noun or pronoun. Okay. Describing words tell about the shapes, size, number, colors, and special qualities of the object, noun or pronoun. Okay, understand, children? Describing words tell us about the shapes, sizes, colors, numbers, and special qualities of the object. Okay, describing words tell about the shapes, sizes, colors, numbers, and special qualities of the object. Noun or pronoun. What is this, children? Sun. The sun. What is the color of the sun? Yellow. Okay. Yellow. Okay. What is the shape of the sun? Round shape. Okay. Then the sun is hot. The sun is hot. So, see children, describing words tell about the color, yellow color, and special qualities. Hot. The sun is hot. These are adjectives. Okay, understood, children? Adjectives are words that describe noun. Describing words tell about the shapes, size, color, numbers, and special qualities of the object. Okay. Adjectives are words that tell us something about the noun. Okay. Adjectives are words that tell us something about the noun. Okay. For example, see here, color, taste, feeling, sound, look, shape, size, how many, behavior. Okay. Adjectives are words that tell us something about the noun. For example, color, yellow, blue, dark, light. Okay. Adjectives are words that tell us something about the noun. Color, taste, sweet, so. Adjectives are words that tell us something about the noun. Feeling, angry, happy. Okay, mood, sad, etc. Okay, sound, loud, soft. These are adjectives. Okay. Look. Tall. Short. Beautiful. Except, okay. Shape. Size, big. rude, funny, nice. Okay. So adjectives are words that tell us something about the noun. Color, behavior, how many, size, shape, look, sound, feeling, taste. Okay. These are adjectives. Understood, children? So adjectives are words that tell us something about the noun. Okay. So color, behavior, taste, feeling, sound, look, shape, size, how many. These are adjectives. Understood, children? Okay, children. We'll see in the next class. Thank you.